Hello everyone, welcome to Sai Niketan online classes. In a previous class we are discussing about logarithm. Okay, so in a previous class what we have discussed, so we have discussed logarithm. Okay, so what is the definition of logarithm? So a raised to x is equal to m. A raised to x is equal to m. Here a is more than 0 and a is not equal to 1. So a raised to x is equal to m, then we'll write x is equal to log m to the base a. So we have discussed this one in a previous class. So a raised to x is equal to m, then x is equal to log m to the base a. So this is the definition of logarithm. Okay, so if we take a raised to 0, what is the value of a raised to 0? A raised to 0 is always equal to what? 1. Okay, then by applying the above formula, in the place of x, here we have 0. In the place of m, here we have 1. So by applying this definition, so clearly here we'll write 0 is equal to log 1 to the base a. Okay, so therefore here you should remember log 1. The log 1 is always equal to how much? 0. So a raised to 0 is equal to 1 idra. 0 is equal to log 1 to the base a anta varibodu. So therefore here you should remember log 1, its value is always equal to 0. Log 1 ittandra adarad value en irutad hedri? 0 irutada. Hoda? So this is the first point what we have discussed. So the second point is a to the power 1. What is the value of a to the power 1? The a to the power 1 is always equal to how much? A. Okay. So, the melinda definition anna now apply madidaga. N birth theater namaga. Okay. So, same formula anna apply madidara. N birth theater 1 is equal to log a to the base a anta aitu. Ada. So, log a to the base a indra. ಇದರದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಯಾವಾಗಲೂ ಎಷ್ಟು ಇರ್ತದೆ ಅಂದಂಗೆ ಐತೆ ಹೇಳ್ರಿ? 1 ಇರ್ತದೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ. ಸೊ ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ರೈಟ್? ಸೊ ಲಾಗ್ ಎ ಟು ದ ಬೇಸ್ ಎ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 1. ಸೊ ಈ ರಿಸಲ್ಟು ಮತ್ತು ಬೇಸ್ ಇವೆರಡೂ ಸೇಮ್ ಇದ್ರೆ ಇದರದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಎಷ್ಟಂತ ಬರಿಬೋದು ಹೇಳ್ರಿ? ನಾವು 1 ಅಂತ ಬರಿಬೋದು. ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ನೋಡ್ರಿ, 2 ಟು ದ ಪವರ್ 1 ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಮಚ್? 2. ಸೊ ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಂಪ್ಲೈಸ್ 1 is equal to log 2 to the base 2. Andra e result matte idu base eradu same idra idaru value eshtu irutade helri? Yavaglo 1 irutada. Hauda? So ellarige artha agakattadalla idu, right? Next, so in a previous class we have given some theorems related to logarithm. So in that first I will write log mn to the base a is equal to how much? Log m to the base a plus log n to the base a. Hauda? So log mn andre navu en anta varibodu helri? Log m to the base a plus log n to the base a anta varibodu. Hauda? Next one en helri namaga? Log m by n to the base a. Log m by n to the base a. ಇದರದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಏನಂತ ಬರ್ದೇವೆ? ಇದರದ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ನಾವು ಲಾಗ್ ಎಂ ಟು ದ ಬೇಸ್ ಎ ಮೈನಸ್ ಲಾಗ್ ಎನ್ ಟು ದ ಬೇಸ್ ಎ. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಆಫ್ ಲಾಗ್ ಎಂ ಬೈ ಎನ್. ಓಕೆ, ರೈಟ್. ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ರೈಟ್ ಒನ್ ಮೋರ್ ಥೇರಮ್ ಆರ್ ಒನ್ ಮೋರ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಲಾಗ್ ಎಂ ರೇಸ್ ಟು ಎನ್ ಟು ದ ಬೇಸ್ ಎ. ಲಾಗ್ ಎಂ ರೇಸ್ ಟು ಎನ್ ಟು ದ ಬೇಸ್ ಎ ಇದರದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಏನಂತ ಬರಿತೀವಿ ಹೇಳ್ರಿ? ನಾವು ಎನ್ ಲಾಗ್ ಎಂ ಟು ದ ಬೇಸ್ ಎ ಅಂತ ಬರಿತೀವಿ. ಹೌದಾ? ರೈಟ್. ಸೊ ಅಗೇನ್, ಸೊ ಒನ್ ಮೋರ್ ಈಸ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಲಾಗ್ ಎನ್ to the base A. This is also called what? Theorem on change of base. So either the value is strength per day divided now log n to the base e divided by log a to the base e, right? So up to this we have discussed in a previous class. So now we have to apply these formulas to solve some problems. Okay, so that first one is, so that is first question here I will write. Find the values of the following. So find the values of the following. Okay, so in that first one, so that is log 64 to the base 2 root 2, and second one is what? Log 243 to the base 9. So find the values of these two. Okay, right. So clearly here we have to apply the definition. So illi en apply madona helri navu, just bare definitions anna apply madona. So nodri definitions anna navu yav reeti apply madodanna iga nanu heli kodtene nimage. Okay, so illi nodri, here we should find the value of log 64 to the base 2 root 2. Idaradu value anna navu find out madbeku. So ivaga nanu illi en anta thodtene andre, so first one, so first one enadu nodri, first log 64 to the base 2 root 2, this is equal to how much? X. ಇದರದ್ದು ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಏನಂತ ತಗೊಂಡು ಹೇಳ್ರಿ ನಾವು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ತಗೊಂಡ್ರೆ, ಹೌದಾ? ಸೊ ಇವಾಗ ನಾನು ಏನು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕಂದಂಗೈತೆ ಹೇಳ್ರಿ, ನಾವು ಐ ಶುಡ್ ಫೈಂಡ್ ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ ಎ. ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ವಿ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ನೋ ದಟ್ ಎರೆಸ್ ಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಎಂ, ಎರೆಸ್ ಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಎಂ ಇತ್ತಂದ್ರೆ, ಸೊ ಇದನ್ನು ನಾವು ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಬರ್ತದೆ ಹೇಳ್ರಿ, ನಾವು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಲಾಗ್ ಎಂ ಟು ದ ಬೇಸ್ ಎ ಅಂತ ಬರ್ತೇವೆ, ಹೌದಾ? ಸೊ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇವಾಗ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಏನು ಕೊಟ್ಟಂಗಾಯಿತು ನಮಗೆ, ಲಾಗ್ ಎಮ್ ಟು ದ ಬೇಸ್ ಎ ಕೊಟ್ಟಂಗಾಯಿತು. ಸೊ ಇದನ್ನು ನಾವು ಈ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ನಾಗೆ ಬರೀಬೇಕು, ಹೌದಾ? ಸೊ ಈ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಒಳಗೆ ನಾವು ಬರೆದೀವಿ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ, ಸೊ ನಮಗೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಬರ್ತದೆ ಹೇಳ್ರಿ, 64 ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 2 ರೂಟ್ 2 ಟು ದ ಪವರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್, ಹೌದಾ? ಸೊ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅಪ್ಲೈಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನದ ಹೇಳ್ರಿ, ಸೊ ಇದನ್ನು ಈ ಕಡೆ ತೊಗೊಂಡ್ಬರ್ಬೇಕಲ್ಲ ನಾವು, ಸೊ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇದ್ರದ್ದು ಪವರ್ ಹೆಚ್ಚು ಮಾಡಿದಂಗೆ, ಹೌದಾ? ಸೊ ಅಗೇನ್ ಈ 64 ಅನ್ನು ನಾವು ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಬರಿಬೋದು ಹೇಳ್ರಿ, 2:6 ಅಂತ ಬರಿಬೋದು. 64 ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನಾವು ಏನಂತ ಬರಿಬೋದು ಹೇಳ್ರಿ, 2:6. 2:6 ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಅದರದ್ದು ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಎಷ್ಟು ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಹೇಳ್ರಿ ನಮಗೆ, 2:6 ಈಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ 64. ಅಗೇನ್ ಹಿಯರ್, ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ವಿಲ್ ರೈಟ್ 2 to the power 1. ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ ರೂಟ್ ಎ? ರೂಟ್ ಎ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನಂತ ಬರಿತೀವಿ ನಾವು, ಎ ಟು ದ ಪವರ್ 1/2. So therefore here 2 as it is, so 2 to the power 1/2 to the power x, hada? So ellarige artha aitala idu, right? And also we know the formula of a raised to m into a raised to n. The answer is a raised to m plus n. So illi base same adavu, navu yena add madbekandanga aitilri, powers anna add madbeku. So therefore 2:6, 2:6 is equal to 2 to the power 1 plus 1/2. ಇದರದ್ದು ಪವರ್ ಎಷ್ಟು ಅದ ಹೇಳ್ರಿ ನಮಗೆ, ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಅದ, ಹೌದಾ? ರೈಟ್. ಸೊ ಅಗೇನ್ 2:6 ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 2 to the power, ಇದು ಎಲ್ ಸಿ ಎಂ ತೆಗೆದು ನಾವು ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇದ್ರ ಉತ್ತರ ಎಷ್ಟು ಬಂತ್ರಿ, 3/2 to the power x, ಹೌದಾ? ಅಗೇನ್ ವಿ ನೋ ದಟ್ ಎ ರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಟು ಎಂ, ರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಎನ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಏನಂತ ಹೇಳ್ರಿ ನಮಗೆ, ಎ ರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಎಂ ಎನ್. ಸೊ ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ ಎಂ ಹಿಯರ್, ಎಮ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಹೇಳ್ರಿ, 3/2. ಎನ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಹೇಳ್ರಿ, ಎಕ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ 2 to the power 6 ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 2 to the power ಹೌ ಮಚ್, 3/2 ಇಂಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್, ಹೌದಾ? ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ಸೇಮ್ ಅದ ಹೇಳ್ರಿ, ಬೇಸ್ ಸೇಮ್ ಆಯ್ದು, ಬೇಸ್ ಸೇಮ್ ಇದ್ರೆ ನಾವು ಪವರ್ನ ಈಕ್ವೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ, ಸೊ 6 ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಎಷ್ಟು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ರಿ ನಮಗೆ, 3/2 ಇಂಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಟೇಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಟು ದಿಸ್ ಸೈಡ್, 6 ಇಂಟು 2 ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಹೌ ಮಚ್, 3 x ಬಂತು ಹೌದಾ ರೈಟ್ ಸೋ ಅಗೇನ್ 6 into 2 divided by 3 is equal to how much x ಹೌದಾ ಸೋ 3 divided by 2 into sorry 3 6 into 2 divided by 3 so again ಎಷ್ಟು ಬಂತು ಹೇಳ್ರಿ ಈಗ 3 1 ಜಾ 3 2 ಜಾ ಸೋ therefore 4 is equal to how much 6 sorry 4 is equal to ಎಷ್ಟು ಬಂದಂಗೆ ಹೇಳಿ ನಮಗೆ x ಬಂತು so it means that what is the value of x x is equal to 4 so again here what we have taken so here we should find the value of this one so idrudu value anna find out madbekalla idrudu value anna navu yen antu kondevi helri x anta tagondevi so therefore answer en baruthe helri namaga so therefore log 64 to the base 2 root 2 is equal to yen anta tagondevi navu x anta tagondevi so therefore log 64 to the base 2 root 2 is equal to how much 4 so what is the value of x so the value ಎಷ್ಟು ಬಂದಂಗೆ ಹೇಳ್ತಿದ್ರು ನಮಗೆ 4 ಅಂತ ಬಂತು ಹೌದಾ so ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೆ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಆಗಿ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗಕತ್ತದಲ್ಲ ಇದು ಓಕೆ ನೌ ವಿಲ್ ಗೋ ಟು ದಿ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ so what is the next problem next ಏನದ ನೋಡಿ ಓಕೆ so find the value of log 243 to the base 9 so idanna now find out madona so second one enada nodri so therefore that is log 243 to the base 9 is equal to how much x idrad value en anta tagonu helri now x anta tagonu avda so now ivaga en find out madbeku so here now we have to find the value of x okay right so again by applying the formula so formula anna now apply madidre eshtu bandanga aithe helri namaga so therefore this implies 243 this is equal to how much 9 to the power x okay so because we know that a raised to x is equal to m itandra so again here we'll write x is equal to log m to the base e so same formula here I have used okay right. next so now here we have 243 so 243 means how we will write 243 so 243 means here we will write 3 to the power 5 okay 3 to the power 5 is equal to how much 9 raised to x so 3 to the power 5 so 3 to the power 5 is nothing but 243 okay so again here 3 to the power 5 again here 9 is there so 9 here we will write 3 square is it right 3 square is nothing but how much 9 okay so 3 square is nothing but what 9 now again it is in this form a raised to m raised to n a raised to m raised to n is nothing but what a raised to mn so therefore 3 to the power 5 is equal to 3 to the power 2x okay so again here bases are same then we have to equate the power so therefore 5 is equal to how much 2x 5 is equal to 2x so therefore what is the value of x so x andre eshtu bantu helri namaga 5 divided by 2 so now we got the value of x so x is equal to how much 5 divided by 2 so therefore how we'll write log 243 to the base 9 is equal to x so but here we got the value of x so therefore log 243 to the base 9 here what is the value of x the value of x is 5 by 2 so like this we have to solve the problem so here just you should learn how to apply the formulas okay right next we'll go for the next question okay so next question is find x such that is log 256 to the base 32 is equal to x okay so log 256 to the base 32 is equal to x. So again here what we have to find, again here we should find the value of x. To find the value of x, again here we should apply the definition of the logarithm. A raised to x is equal to how much? M. So x is equal to how much? Log m to the base e. Okay, right. So therefore take this 32 to this side. So idna ee kade tagondra en bant helidre namaga, just you have to apply the formula. So 256 is equal to 32 to the power x. So 32 to the power x ant aitu. Avada again here 256, so 256 how we will write? We will write 2 to the power 8. 2 to the power 8 is equal to how much? 256. So again here 32 is there. So 32 means here we'll write 2 to the power 5, because 2 to the power 5 is nothing but what? 32. Okay, again it is in this form, a raised to m, raised to n is equal to how much? A raised to mn. So therefore here we'll write 2 to the power 8 is equal to m raised to n. So andre eshtu bantu helidre namaga 2 to the power 5x bantu. Now the right. So 2 to the power 5. Again here if you observe here, so here what is same, base is same, then we have to equate the power. So therefore 8 is equal to how much? 5x. Okay, so now what is the value of x? So therefore x is equal to 8 divided by 5. So now we got the value of x. So what is the value of x? X is equal to 8 by 5. So therefore how we will write? So log 256 to the base 32 is equal to x. Okay, so what is the value of x? Log 256 to the base 32 is equal to, what is the value of x? The value of x is 8 divided by 1. Okay, right. Like this we have to learn to apply the formulas. So these are the basics. Okay, right. So next question we will take. Okay, the next question is, here I will write, okay, next question is, if x is equal to log 9 to the base 7, y is equal to log 7 to the base 5, z is equal to log 5 to the base 3. Okay, then show that x into y into z is equal to 2. So already here they have given the values of x, y and z. By using those values we have to prove that x into y into z is equal to how much? 2. Okay, so here what they given, here x is equal to how much? Log 9 to the base 7. Already you know that log n to the base a, log n to the base a means here we'll write log n divided by log a. Okay, so log n to the base a, here we'll write log n divided by log a. Here what is the value of a? The value of a is, sorry, the value of n is 9 and the value of a is 7. So therefore here we will write log 9 divided by log 7. Okay, is it clear? Just I have applied this formula. Okay, next. Now what is the value of y? Y is log 7 to the base 5. Okay, now by applying the formula, y is equal to log 7 divided by log 5. here I am applying this formula, that is theorem on change of base. Okay,
right.
So what is the value of z? Z they have given log 5 to the base 3, log 5 to the base 3. Again here we will write z as it is by applying the theorem on change of base, that is log n divided by log a. So therefore log 5 divided by how much? Log 3. Okay, right. Next, now here I will consider LHS. So what is LHS here? So LHS is how much? LHS is x into y into z. Already I got the values of x, y and z. Now I will substitute here. So what is the value of x? Log x the value of the hedri, sorry, x the value of the hedri, log 9 divided by log 7 of the, okay, right, into what is the value of y? Y and the rest of the hedri namaga log 7 divided by log 5, so that is a log 7 divided by log 5 the other, right. Again into what is the value of z and the rest of the hedri namaga, so log 5 divided by log 3, okay, right. Next, so here if you observe, so illi ondishtu terms anna naavu cancellation maadabodu, avada, so cancel eshtu agutte nodri, log 7 will get cancel, log 5 will get cancel. Here what is the remaining? So remaining enu ulithu helidre namage, so remaining enu ulithu andra, so clearly here we got log 9, here we got divided by in the denominator, here we have log 3. Okay, right. So again this log 9 here will write 3 to the power 2. Okay, may we write 9 is equal to 3 square, okay, divided by log 3 as it is. Okay, and already you know that log m raised to n, what is the formula of log m raised to n? N log m. Okay, so what is the value of m here? 3. What is the value of n here? 2. So therefore by applying that formula, so what here we will write? So here we'll write 2 log 3. So n anta baribodu helri now, 2 log 3 anta baribodu, 2 log 3, this whole divided by log 3. Okay, so clearly n cancel agutte helri namaga, log 3 and log 3 will get cancelled, so log 3 and log 3 will get cancelled. What is the remaining? The remaining answer is 2. The remaining answer is 2. So therefore this is equal to how much? RHS. Okay, like this we have to solve the problem. Okay, right. Now we will take one more problem. So just you should learn how to apply the formulas. Okay, right. So the next question is, the question is this one. If x is equal to log a to the base 2a, okay, and what is the value of y? Y is equal to log 2a to the base 3a, okay. What is the value of z? Z is equal to log 3a to the base 4a. Okay, then show that x into y into z plus 1 is equal to 2 times yz. Okay, right. Now how to solve this one? Okay, right. So again here we should apply the formulas and simplification, we are getting the answer. Okay, right. So here first I will take x. What is the value of x? X is log a divided by how much? 2a. Again here you already know the formula, log n to the base a is equal to log n divided by log a. Theorem on change of base. So therefore, what is the value of x? The value of x is log a divided by log 2a. Okay, right. Next, what is the value of y? Y is equal to, they have given log 2a to the base 3a, they have given by applying theorem on change of base. So here we'll write what? Y is equal to log 2a divided by log 3a. Okay, is it clear? Here just I am applying this formula. Okay, next, what is the value of z? Z they have given, that is, they have given log 3a to the base 4a, they have given. Okay, by applying theorem on change of base, z is equal to how much? Log 3a divided by log 4a. Okay, now we got like this, right? Next, now here I will take LHS. So LHS another nodiga. So LHS is x into y into z plus 1. So here we'll take LHS. What is LHS? Here I'll take LHS. LHS another namage x into y into z plus 1. How the right? So now we have to substitute the values of x, y and z and simplify. So what is the value of x? So here this is the value of x, that is log a divided by how much? Log 2a. Okay, into what is the value of y? Here it is y, log 2a divided by log 3a. Okay, and what is the value of z? This is the value of z, log 3a divided by how much? Log 4a. Okay, right. Next, here it is plus 1 is there. So here we should write plus 1 as it is. Okay, now here we should cancel some common terms. So here log 2a, log 2a will get cancelled. Log 3a and log 3a will get cancelled. Okay, so now observe here, what is the remaining? What is the remaining? Remaining yen ulithu helidre namage, so numerator olaga log a ulithu, upon denominator olaga eshtu ulithu helidre, log 4a ulithu, adha log 4a, and here it is what? Plus 1. So here we'll write plus 1 as it is. Okay, next, so again here what we will write? So here log a as it is, plus just here we'll multiply this log 4a to this side. So already you know that a divided by b plus 1 is there, then we'll simplify like this, a plus b divided by b anta baribod. So same anna now ili apply madidaga namage ettu banthidri log 4a bantu, divided by ashtu banthidri namage log 4a. Okay, just I have applied this one, simplification, take LCM and simplification. Now again here this is in which form? Clearly it is in this form, log m plus log n, log m plus log n. Here we will write what? Log mn. En anta baribod navu? Log mn anta baribod. This is log m, this is what? Log n. So therefore what is the answer? Log mn. So log a into 4a divided by how much? Log 4a. Okay, right. Here just we have applied this formula, that is log m plus log n, that we will write log mn. Adha log mn anta barithivi. So again here if you observe, here it is log a, here 4a into a means how much? 4a square. Idanna enanta baribodu helidre navu? 4a square anta baribodu. Adha upon how much? Upon log 4a, upon log 4a as it is. Adha right. Again here we will write log 4a is there, 4a, 4a square. 4a square anna navu yav riti baribodu nodri? 4a square we will write 2a to the power 2. Howda? 2a whole square is nothing but what? 4a square. So therefore here I will replace this one, 2a to the power 2. Okay, so 2a to the power 2 is equal to how much? 4 a square and keep this log 4 a as it is. Okay, right. Now it is in this form, log m raised to n. Log m raised to n means what? Log n log m anta baribodu andre m value est aitu 2a aitu n value est aitu 2 aitu. So therefore by applying that formula, that is log m raised to n, log m raised to n anna nanu apply madidaga ilest bantu helri 2 bantu. So 2 as it is. Okay, what is the remaining? That is log 2a divided by est baribodu navu. So divided by, here will write log of 4a. Hoda, right. So log 2a square divided by log 4a. So idanu yav riti baruthe anta ellarige artha aitala, right. So next nodri, so here I will keep this 2 as it is, and here it is log of 2a, log of 2a again here divided by, so here also I will write like this, log of 4a here will write. Hoda, so ee riti navu baradaga, so yen anta bariyabodu nodri idanna navu again here multiply and divide numerator and denominator by log 3a. Log 3a anta baribodu again, illi yen anta baribodu heli navu log 3a anta baribodu. Illi navu yen madidivi helri, so clearly here we have multiplied and divided by log 3a. Okay, so again simplification, 2 times, okay, again this is, we already know that log n to the base a, here we will write log n divided by log a anta barithivalla, so log n divided by log a means log n to the base a, so therefore 2 as it is, so clearly it is log 2a to the base 3a. Again it is what? Log 3a divided by log 4a, so here we'll write log 3a to the base 4a anta baribodu. Now that, so keep this 2 as it is into, what is the value of log 2a to the base 3a? Ignore, what is the value of log 2a to the base 3a? Y. What is the value of log 3a to the base 4a? Z. So by substituting those values, so the value of this is what? Y. And into, what is the value of this one? That is z. So therefore your answer is 2 times yz. So this is nothing but what? RHS. So this is nothing but what? RHS. So clearly LHS is equal to RHS. Okay, right. So like this we have to apply the formulas. So ee reethiyagi now formulas anna apply made now enanna solve madabodu helri, logarithmic problems anna solve madabodu. Hoda, okay, right. Here we'll take one more problem. Okay, right. Okay, right. So the next question is, if a b c is equal to 1, here they are given a b c is equal to 1, then show that or prove that 1 divided by log x to the base a plus 1 divided by log x to the base b plus 1 divided by log x to the base c is equal to 1, sorry, is equal to 0 anta prove madbeku. Hauda, right. So clearly nanu illi enanta barithini, modalige LHS barithini. So what is LHS? LHS, this one, that is 1 upon log x to the base a plus 1 upon log x to the base b plus 1 upon log c to the base, sorry, log x to the base c. Okay, but already we know that log n to the base a, theorem on change of base, log n divided by log e anta baribodu. So therefore again here I will keep this 1 as it is. Here I will apply the theorem on change of base for this one, log x divided by log e anta baribodu. Hoda, theorem on change of base, 1 upon here log x divided by what? Log b. Again theorem on change of base plus 1 upon log x to the base, log x divided by log c, again theorem on change of base. Okay, but already we know that, already we know the formula, that is a upon b divided by c. So a upon b by c idra en anta barithiri neevu, ac upon b anta barithivi, or 1 upon a by b tandra en anta baribodu idra now, that is b divided by a anta baribodu. So applying this formula here, so here I will keep this 1, or will take this log a to numerator. So by applying this formula, therefore log a divided by log x plus either the value as to bury both entry now. So clearly here we'll write, that is a log b divided by how much, log x, is it clear? Plus what is the value of this one, log c divided by log x, is it clear? Okay, right. Now so here we already know that how to solve this type of the problem. So here what is the LCM? LCM is what? Same. For each term LCM, for each term the denominator is same. Therefore the LCM of this one is what? Log x. Idu eshtu bantu helidre namage log x bantu. So again here what we'll write, log a plus log b plus log c, or the log a plus log b plus log c. But already you know that log mn, log m into n into l, log m into n into l andra again now idanna yav rithi baribodu heli navu. So clearly we'll write log m plus log n plus log l anta baribodala. So therefore by applying that one, so here what we are getting, so illi namage en baruthe helri, in the place of m here we have a, in the place of n here we have b, in the place of l we have c. So therefore the answer is log a b c divided by log x. Okay, right. But already what they given, but they given a b c is equal to 1. Nodri problem olaga starting kottidaralla a b c value andre eshtu adedri 1. So here we should substitute the value of a b c. A B C value anna now substitute madri 1, because A B C is equal to 1, divided by ashtu adedri log x ada. How the? But already you know that log 1, what is the value of log 1? 0. Log 1 andra 0 ada. Ivaga nodri first kelidinalla nanu, what is the value of log 1? How the? Illi ada nodri log 1. So the value of log 1 is always equal to how much? 0. So therefore the same value here we will substitute. Okay, right. Ivag nodri log 1, what is the value of log 1? That is 0, divided by how much? Log x. Okay, what is the value of 0 by log x? So 0 by 1, what is the value of 0 by 1? 0. What is the value of 0 by 2? 0. Okay, again 0 by log x, 0 by log x is also equal to what? 0. So the answer is what? 0. This is nothing but what? RHS. So clearly here we are getting LHS is equal to RHS. So here also we have to prove the value of this is equal to 0. So clearly the value of that is equal to 0. 1 by log x plus 1 by log x to the base a plus 1 by log x to the base b plus 1 divided by log x to the base c is equal to 0. How the lari artha itala? Right. Now we'll take one more problem. So just here you should know, or you should learn how to apply the formulas. So that is important. So here the next problem is prove that log a to the power b to the base c square into log b to the power c to the base a cube into log c to the power a to the base b raised to 4 to the base b raised to 4 to the base to the base b raised to 4 is equal to abc divided by 24. So clearly here you should prove this one. Okay, so for this just you should apply the formulas. So already you know the four formulas, so just by applying those formulas we have to solve this one. Okay, so first here I will write the formulas. Formula barithin notri ivaga nanu first formula enada nimage log m enada log m n is equal to what log m plus log n avada. So illi enu baradilla andre base en irthade helri e irthade avada right log m by n log m by n is equal to log m minus log n. Okay, and the next formula is log m raised to n is equal to n log m. Okay, and last one is that is the theorem on change of base log n to the base a is equal to log n divided by log a. Is it clear? Okay, now I will write LHS. So LHS enada nodi namaga log a to the power b to the base c square into log b to the power c to the base a cube. Okay, and log c to the power a to the base b raised to 4. Here first I will apply this formula. So modlige idu formula apply martini nodri nanu theorem on change of base log a to the power b divided by log c square avada into idu formula en berena helri log b raised to c divided by log a cube. Okay, into log c to the power a divided by log b raised to 4. Okay, here just I have applied which formula? So here we have applied theorem on change of base. Now I will apply this formula. So that formula is what? Log m raised to n. So log m raised to n andra. So formula en anta barithivi helri navu. So clearly it is what? B log e. Okay, divided by idu formula en baribod helri 2 log c anta baribodu hada plus log m raised to n. M raised to n andre en helri namaga formula n log m. So therefore c log b divided by how much? 3 log e. Okay, again into a log c divided by 4 log b. Hada so again here we have applied the formula of log m raised to n. Okay, right. So here if you observe, here we will cancel some of the terms. So some common terms anna navu ille cancel madabodu. So enena cancel madti helri navu log c and log c will get cancel. Okay, and log b and log b will get cancel and log a and log a will get cancel. So what is the remaining here? B into c into a upon here what is the remaining? 2 into 3 into 4 I adha b into c into a. So idanna navu yav rithi baribodu helri a b c anta baribodu upon 3 into 4 andre 12 12 into 2 andre 24. So clearly this is what? RHS. So clearly idanna navu RHS anta baribodu. So clearly namagu en bekagide helri abc divided by 24. Therefore our answer is abc divided by 24. Like this we have to solve the problems based on logarithm. So here if you know the formulas, so if you know all these formulas and then it is very easy to solve the problem. So here you should learn. So modalige neevu enanna kalibekandra ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರತಕ್ಕಂತ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾಸ್ ಅನ್ನು ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಮತ್ತೆ ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ನೀವು ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿಫಿಕೇಶನ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನ ನೀವು ಮೊದಲಿಗೆ ಕಲಿಬೇಕು ಹೌದಾ ರೈಟ್ ಸೋ ಅಪ್ ಟು ದಿಸ್ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ ಇನ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ವೆರಿ ಮಚ್